Today, we're taking a look at Bonsai. Bonsai is an all-in-one product for freelancers to manage all aspects of their organization. As a small business or a freelancer, it can be stressful to be able to organize everything and sort of keep an eye on your productivity. And this application sort of amasses that all in one. And it's an application very similar to another app we've reviewed recently called Honeybook. So we're gonna overview major features, some of the things that I like about the application, and then touch on a score and summary and who this is most suitable for. If you're new here, please do subscribe. We're a channel called Keep Productive that dives into lots of different reviews to help you find the app for work and life. So, major features. This application tries to do a lot of things. It actually includes the likes of contracts, invoices, accounting, taxes, proposals, but it also has an aspect of tasks, time management, and also projects too. This application does a really nice job of managing the accounting side. In particular, they've done a good job of structuring that and helping you to manage what taxes you need to pay as well, sort of trying to combine the accounting aspect of it a lot more, because that's quite a considerable part of being able to manage a business as a freelancer, and having that under one house is really, really helpful. You'll need to check the specific areas and what they do for each of the taxes, because I know it's different around the world, very similar to application that we reviewed here, like Honeybook. I really like the aspect of that where you can manage a contract and an invoice and a proposal all together and sort of keep it down the pipeline. One of the features they also have is automations too, so you can create triggers and relationships between each of those that you've created inside of Bonsai. Now, one of the things that in particular I quite liked is the projects and the tasks. Although very basic, being able to manage this inside of one experience and all-in-one product suite is quite nice, especially for those who aren't necessarily heavily invested in a bigger project management application site like Monday or ClickUp. And being able to have and house that in one place is quite a nice thing, especially when it lives next to your accounting. One thing that was quite nice inside of Bonsai that I liked was the timer. I really liked how much detail you could add to it and being able to make sure you clarify how much time you spent with a certain client, which is something that freelancers quite struggle with, in being able to have the billable time versus and then collect that up into an invoice and send it to the right person. So let's look at a score and summary. They have a little bit of a different pricing to Honeybook, a little bit cheaper at that, but they do have a few alternate options. $19 per month is their sort of basic plan, but it does provide quite a lot. They also have a $29 per month plan. Obviously, I'll include the pricing details below because some of that changes in real time, but if you compare it right now to Honeybook, it's a lot of difference. Honeybook provides, I think, $39.99 a month, which is a little bit of a step up from that. But also, just a note, in comparison with Honeybook, Bonsai doesn't touch on the reporting aspects as much as Honeybook does with analytics. Honeybook also does a better job of planning the meeting and calendar experience, which you don't really get inside of Bonsai, which is a little bit of a shame because that's quite a considerable part to a lot of freelancers' roles. And I wasn't able to see that inside of the Bonsai app. Although this application seems much better suited for accounting, managing cash and tax all in one collective experience, alongside of your invoices, proposals, and contracts. So I'm gonna give this application a B+. It's not great on the project and task side, but at the same time, if you're looking for something that all and houses everything in one, then this might be your best bet. It's definitely worth weighing up Honeybook and Bonsai together to see which one's best for you. So folks, I hope you enjoyed this review. If you're new here, hit subscribe. We're looking forward to having you back here on the channel. Thank you very much, folks, and I'll see you very soon.